In order to prepare myself for the second Space Jam, yes, I do intend to see it sometime in spite of the scores critic give it, I decided to revisit the original Space Jam. Haven't seen it in donkey's years from watching it on TV. I was a VHS, I don't know, I was a little kid. Is it holding up or not? Even though the movie isn't great, I thought it still had some enjoyable moments. I really liked the characters, both from the cartoon and real world. Michael Jordan was great in it, and it showed some of the events in his life in a pretty cartoony and humorous way, which is always appreciated to see. The soundtrack was awesome, even if one of the songs written by a very bad man. And the animation was very nice and very detailed and lively, and also got slapstick of course, and it looked really convincing in the live action moments with the different light and shadows. Now the humor in this movie varies. What do I mean by that exactly? Well, the movie is set in both the real world and the cartoon world, mostly the Looney Tunes one. And out of the two worlds, I think I enjoyed the Looney Tunes one more. That one was more fast paced, more memorable, and more satisfying to see. The real world I wouldn't exactly say is boring per se, I mean it didn't put me to sleep. It felt pretty slow at points though. The parts featuring Wayne Knight and Bill Murray definitely helped out in the live action front, as I found them actually enjoyable, but most of the live action moments were pretty slow. Thankfully most of the movie does take place in the animation world, so it's not a big problem, even if it might bring down the movie a little bit. Another criticism I have is that I felt that some of the special effects can be dated by today's standards, like when Wayne Knight got inflated, his model looked like it's from an early PS2 game. I also felt like the movie felt a bit weird in the pacing. Despite it feeling fast-paced with the animated world and slow-paced in the live-action world, it felt pretty short. So of course that felt weird as I watched it. But it wasn't a boring movie. I wouldn't even say it's a terrible movie. A good movie? Maybe not, depending on who you ask. But it's still a fun time and a guilty pleasure for me, and many. If you haven't seen it yet, there's no harm in to do it. It's not too long and it's harmless enough. Plus, you might even get a kick out of it, and it's a good way to catch up to the recent Space Jam and New Legacy. Basically, I like this movie enough to give it a respectable 3.5.